This is a male who came from the Green Ground Cemetery on Portugal Street and was excavated in the mid-19th century and lived in the 18th or 19th centuries. This is a female who was found at the Ludgate Hill Cemetery in central London, again in the early 20th century. We've been running a project to document around 730 sets of remains from the London area, and this is great because it gives us a potted history of London from around 4,500 years ago to the mid-19th century through the people who lived and died in the city.